Hello student, today we will do 3, 4 and 5th number math of exercise number 42. So open your composite book and copy. Page number is 179. Now see the 3 numbers instruction. Convert the following into meter and centimeter. Convert the following into meters and centimeters. That's mean three number math, all the maths are given in centimeter and you have to be convert to meters and centimeter both. Now see what is the relation between meter and centimeter. That 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. That's mean 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter, isn't it? So 200 centimeter equal to how much meter? 2 meter. The same way 400 centimeter equal to 4 meter. Okay? No centimeter here. Now see 345 centimeter. 345 centimeter. Now we have to write, we can write this number like this now, that 300 plus 300 centimeter plus 45 centimeter, because whenever you will add 300 centimeter and 45 centimeter, you will get 345 centimeter. Now we all know that 300 centimeter equal to 3 meter and 45 centimeter it is not more than 100 or 100. That's why we will just keep it like that. So 345 centimeter equal to 3 meter 45 centimeter. Okay, now take another example. 605 centimeters. So we can write that 600 centimeter plus 5 centimeter. So 600 centimeter becomes 6 meter and 5 centimeter just like this. So 6 meter, 5 centimeter. Okay. Now rest of the math of 3 you will practice by yourself. Now fourth number. Convert the following into meters. So fourth number is saying to convert it to meters. Now the unit is given here, kilometer. Now what is the relation between kilometer and meter? That 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter, isn't it? On page number 178, rule number 1 and rule number 2, you can see 178 page. To convert kilometer to meters, we have to be multiply kilometer by 1000. We have to be multiply the kilometer with 1000. Now see, 7 kilometer. So 7 into 1000 equal to 7000 meter. So kilometer multiply with 1000 become meter. Now take another example. Number C. 3 kilometer, 300 meter. So you can see that 3 kilometer, 330 meter. So 30 meter is already given over there. Meter is already given. But only kilometer, this part we have to be changed. So 3 kilometer. So 3 into 1000 plus 300 meter. Now we all know that 3 multiply with 1000 become 3000 meter plus 330 meter. If you add, you will get 3330 meter. Understand? Now number 5. Convert the following into kilometers and meters both. Now so fifth number is saying that convert the meters and kilometers both. Now 4000 meter. So 4000 meter will be 4 kilometers, isn't it? Now, number B, 1756 meter. Now, kilometer and meter, what is the relation? 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. 1000. So, which number is 1000 plus 1? So, 1 we will write that 1000 meter plus 756 meter. Now, see that 1756 meter, we can write 1000 meter plus 756 meter, because if you add this two number, you will get the previous number. Now, 1000 meter equal to 1 kilometer, then we know, and 75 meter will still like this. So 1 kilometer 75, 756 meter. Now rest of our math of this exercise, you will try to practice by yourself. If you are facing any problem, ask me, okay? Thank you.